NASA's chief technologist Dr. Douglas Terrier has confirmed that the organization had not only looked at conventional drug-based therapies but also the far more controversial step of actually altering the DNA of the astronauts themselves. This could include tweaking and modifying the DNA of the astronauts in order to turn up a particular genetic instruction. The hope would be that you could alter the body so that it's able to create its own defenses against harmful radiation. Dr. Terrier admits that these solutions do have a lot of ethical consequences, however, that doesn't mean NASA has ruled them out entirely. At present, more conventional approaches include some form of armor plating that would cover the entire ship, somehow shielding the astronauts from the radiation. Other alternatives include special suits, or even creating an artificial magnetic field that would protect them just as Earth protects us.